take a spoon and you get some mayo and you put about a spoon, about 2 spoons of mayo in there. And then you stir it all up, chop it up, and make sure it gets really, really fine. Stop. And here's our finished chopped tuna fish. And now what we're going to have to do is taste the bread.
Right now we're going to taste our bread, and we have 2 slices of bread and a toaster. This is all we're going to have to need just to do step number 2.
Now we have our 2 slices of bread and pop them in the toaster and press toast. It's the only thing, like, only something part. Slices of toasted bread and our chopped tuna.